हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ डिगन कुकड़िया। आई एम कमिंग फ्रॉम दी मातृश्री रमूबा तेजानी एंड मातृश्री शांताबेन विडिया साइंस कॉलेज, विच इज मैनेज बाय सरदार पटेल एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट। आई हार्टली वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू ऑन ऑनलाइन ट्यूटोरियल। सो टुडे आई विल डिस्कस ऑफ सेम 6 ऑफ पेपर नंबर 604, यूनिट नंबर 2, ऑप्टिकल फाइबर। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस मैनी पॉइंट्स लाइक वॉट इज ऑप्टिकल फाइबर, its structure and working principle of optical fiber, and I will tell you many applications of optical fiber. Fiber optics simply means the use of light to transmit data. In 1814, Daniel Collardon discovered he could shine light along the water pipe. The water carried the light by internal reflection. In 1916, researchers at the Corning Glass Company made the first fiber optics cable of carrying telephone signals. Fiber optics communication is a method of transmitting information from one place to another place by sending pulses of light through an optical fiber. An optical fiber is a dielectric waveguide that operates at optical frequencies. This fiber waveguide is normally cylindrical in form. First, let us understand what is optical fiber. Communication system with a light as the carrier and fiber as a communication medium. Optical fibers are reflective tube. An optical fiber is a flexible, transparent fiber made by glass, silica or plastic, which diameter is slightly thicker than the human hair. It can function as a light pipe to transmit a light between the two ends of the fiber. Optical fiber is a dielectric waveguide and ideally has a cylindrical shape. Optical fibers are widely used in fiber optics communication, and it is used mainly for providing a high-speed data due to its capacity to provide very large bandwidth. So then we discuss about the structure of optical fiber. Optical fiber made up of three layers. First one is core, second one is cladding, and third one is outer coating. So first one is core. The core is the innermost part that is made out of glass or transparent plastic. It is extremely thin, flexible and has a cylindrical shape, which diameter is 5 micrometer to 100 micrometer. Second one is cladding. The cladding is the second layer on top of the core. It is also made up of glass or transparent plastic, but with a different material. So the refractive index of the cladding is lower than the core, which diameter is nearly 125 micrometer. Third one is coating. The coating exists purely for protecting the core and cladding. It is made up of flexible and absorption resistance varieties of plastic. The buffer coating protects the optical fiber from environmental and physical damage, which diameter is in 250 micrometer to 300 micrometer. Then here we study working principle of optical fiber. Optical fiber is a working on principle of total internal reflection. So first, what is total internal reflection? Here first figure is for the total internal reflection, and second is for the when a light travels through in optical fiber. When a ray of light travels from a denser to a rare medium such that the angle of incidence is greater than the critical angle, they reflect back into the same medium. This phenomena is called total internal reflection. This effect is used in optical fibers to confine light in the core. Light travels through the fiber core, bouncing back and forth of the boundary between the core and cladding. Because the light must strike the boundary with an angle greater than the critical angle, only light that enters the fiber within a certain range of the angles can travel down the fiber without leaking out. Okay, now let us we talk about the many applications of the optical fiber. So first one is communication. Fiber optic communication is a method of transmitting information from one place to another by sensing pulses of light through an optical fiber. Optical fiber is used by many telecommunication companies to transmit telephone signals, internet communication and cable television signals. Second one is military. Fiber optic products are used in variety of military application. The military uses fiber optic technology for a wide variety of air, sea, ground and space application. Military fiber optic applications are highly specialized. Third one is sensors. A fiber optic sensor is a sensor that uses optical fiber either as the sensing element or as the means of relaying signals from a remote sensor to the electronics that process the signals. They are widely used in sensors for the sensing and measuring of acoustic field, magnetic field, current, acceleration, strain, etc. Fourth one is electronics. Fiber optic product for the electronic market cover a wide range of applications, typically used in professional audio or video, alarm and security, and original equipment manufacturer component connection. Fifth one is medical. Fiber optics provide a very compact, flexible conduit for light or data delivery in equipment, surgical and instrumentation application. So, optical fiber used in medical in main field like light therapy, ophthalmic lasers, lab and clinic diagnostic, endoscopy, surgical, microscopy, dental handpieces. Thank you.